you know?
I like bringing that one back. I vote for that one.
He got the face.
The robot. The robot one was really good, too. That was good.
It ain't over yet.
It is.
I got numbers.
Incredible.
Well, guys, it's just before 6:30, and we love to celebrate local birthdays. Mm-hmm. We have one for you today. Woo. Mark Williams turns a billion today. Whoa. I have no idea.
A billion years old.
A whole billion.
Wow.
Happy birthday, Dad. Thank you for everything. I love you so much. Love, Megan. And happy birthday, of course, from all of us at Big Two News as well.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Contact the Guinness World Book of Records.
Because the man is
the oldest man alive.
He looks amazing for a billion.
He looks really good for a billion.
Yeah. That's incredible.
Happy birthday.
Well, of course, to celebrate with us, you have to share with us, so contact us here at the station so that we can air your birthday. Now let's take a look at some celebrities that are also celebrating today. Let's see, kicking things off, we have TV actor Noah Schnapp. Turns 14
yes.
today.
Stranger Things.
14.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's one of those.
You haven't seen Stranger Things?
No.
Channing.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh my gosh.
Almost less popular than saying I haven't seen it is saying it's pretty good. That's my opinion.
Yeah. I think it's really good.
Yeah.
Well, next we have pop singer Gwen Stefani turning 49.
No doubt about it. Still
yeah.
can.
And she's still, I don't know, she's got that very youthful. Yeah. Youthful stage mm-hmm. presence.
Yeah.
ASAP Rocky got a youthful stage presence, too.
Does he?
Yeah, I think so. He's turning 30 today. I think he's, yeah, I don't know. I like his music videos are really strange.
I know.
Mm-hmm. But I like his music.
Yeah,
I gotta say,
too.
Not a hip-hop fan, but I like him.
I'm a fan. Yeah. I'm also a fan of this guy, drummer Tommy Lee, turning 56.
You a fan of Tommy Lee?
No.
Okay. I just like the reality show that they had.
Oh, yeah. No,
it was comic gold.
Not the best drummer, in my opinion, but sure made a name for himself.
Yeah. I just remember that, like, those early MTV days. That's funny.
Oh, man. Well, pop singer Ashley Simpson turns 34. Whatever happened to Ashley Simpson?
She's married to Diana Ross's son, and they have a new reality show coming out.
Okay, great. Yeah.
That's all you got to do.
Yes, she told me.
I bought her first album.
Did you?
When it first came out, yes. And she had the jet black hair.
I remember that. Pieces of Me? I remember that.
All the pieces. Pieces of me.
Clarke Finney, everybody.
Hey-o.
Oh, my gosh. But then the lip-syncing thing happened, and that was she went.
Yeah, lip-sync gate.
Oh.
We got movie actress Alicia Vikander? Vikander. Can't find her. Turned 30.
Vikander.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't know. That's not a good joke. Anyway, there she is. I see her right
she
there.
She looks great.
She does.
Hey, we've had a local birthday for 2 weeks now.
We're doing great.
I think so. Yeah.
That's so awesome.
Thanks for sending those in, everybody.
Keep them coming. Keep them coming.
Yes, we love celebrating. So much fun.
Yeah, it is. My dance moves don't go to waste. That's always kind of nice, too.
That's true.